people, and welcome to another edition of yours truly, Josiah Wills. Here today with another reaction. Let's go right ahead and get back to it. Back to some hip-hop. Y'all already know what it is. We got my girl, Dreezy. There we go. 21 Questions, the official audio, produced by Corbett, Hit-Boy, and G-Ry. Okay, shout out G-Ry, man. Last time I did a reaction towards him that was featured through production, I believe it was through Loot. But we here, man, this album, Hit Grill, came out on May 20th of this year. So, you know, kind of about 2 months late. But hey, we here. That's all that matters. That is all that matters. So, probably might ask my mom a little bit something, but maybe not. She's busy right now. You know what I'm saying? She's chilling. She on the couch. Sorry for you know, being too detailed. I'm too raw. Too real, too raw. Sorry, guys. But anyways, 21 Questions, the official audio we are going to react to. And, before we get to this reaction, I need you guys to do me a quick favor, and that is to like, comment, subscribe, and views. Put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. This is, once again, Dreezy, 21 Questions, the official audio. And yes, you guys, a lyrical breakdown will be provided once the song is over. Stay tuned. All right, here we go. These are homage to Please,
if I made one sip of love, would you still love me? I'd try to run me for my bed. Would you kill for me? Told me we locked in without a marriage. But is you still happy? Gotta keep a pretty bitch bad set. Shit get real ugly. If I start gaining weight from stressing and lost all the curve to me, would you lift me up or leave me for a bitch with surgery? If my cycle came on a Thursday and I happen to miss it, is we planning a baby shower or a trip to the clinic? It depends. Just asking this for a friend. Does loyalty come unconditional or only for men? But I'm just wondering if you met me and I had to work a 9 to 5. Would you cop me the Louboutins or MX-95s? What if I lost my voice tomorrow and couldn't rap? Then what? You gon' get out and move that pack, or you gon' pack it up? I say I'ma leave if you keep tripping on that slate cap. Put me in the ring for this box, don't try to fight back. When you real, you live with scars, he flooded out my wrist with ice packs. I just want a picture on me off, you know I'ma like that.
Baby, it ain't no question, I ain't trying to be extra. I'm just asking these questions because I'm getting to know you. If I get the best of me, are you gonna be invested? Need to know who really next to me. Hope you don't take it personal. No God in the moment. This ain't a deal, it's a promise. I'm asking 21 questions. Tell me, can you be honest?
Hey. If I was down when you was down and then came up, would you turn me to your spouse? Or chase the fame and then switch up for the clout? You know this shit could get well, like having to take the stand and losing the trail. You getting the second chick or holding me down? What if your pops think I'm a thot and mama say that she hate me? You still gon' date me? Want to kill you today, tomorrow I had your baby, that make me crazy. Ooh. What if you and all your niggas out kicking it and some strippers who feeling you slap their number to fuck? If I never found it out, would you still give it our love? How deep is our love if you will risk it for a bitch at the club? Tell me if I drop my first mixtape right now, would you support it? Had a biz I'm trying to run, would you find it if you could afford it? Can I trust you with my truth if they ever tried to extort me? Need your undivided attention, not a portion. Yeah. If it's too much, tell me I'll give you your space. We ain't got a rush, we moving at a good pace. I love you like a broke bitch love steak. Know how I'm coming, kill you if I see you with another woman.
Ain't no question, I ain't trying to be extra. I'm just asking these questions because I'm getting to know you. If I get the best of me, are you gonna be invested? Need to know who really next to me. Hope you don't take it personal. No God in the moment. This ain't a deal, it's a promise. I'm back to 21 questions. Tell me, can you be honest?
Tell me, can you be honest? As I was taking it in, I like the beat. I do. I don't love the beat, I like the beat. And I, as far as the way she rapped and flowed on this, you guys, I like how she was able to find her pockets in there, but it felt like it was a little difficult to rap on. Based off of the things that she was saying, I would prefer another production type of beat. It wasn't bad. Once again, by all means, not bad at all. Just would have been a little harder. And I think for what it was being said, and that chorus was hard too. I like that chorus. Could have been done with another way of going about producing another way of doing a beat. You know what I mean? Just me. That's just me, you guys. That's my only critique. Other than that, Dreezy killed this, man. And then now that I'm hearing this, does give me 50 Cent's 21 Questions vibe featuring the late, great Nate Dogg. So I do get that kind of a mix right here. I love how she's paying homage. She's showing you from the point of view or perspective from a woman. You know what I mean? And so I think that's where she's getting it from. And she's asking these questions about, you know, is this man going to be her ride or die? Is he going to be the one that's going to, you know, stay a test of time? Is he going to hold her down, support her, just be there for her, you know what I mean? And also provide for her, you know what I mean? So, which I'm sure a lot of women can relate to and get, you know, every once in a while. So, let's go right ahead and get towards the lyrical breakdown, minus the intro, which there is one. Here's the verse, first verse, she says, if I made it once and fell off, would you still love me? Ops trying to run me from my bag, would you kill for me? Oh, hey. Real time, family stuff. Okay. Anyways, so here she talks about, like, you know, potentially being a one-hit wonder, you know what I mean? Not necessarily doing well hip-hop, had her moment, capped off, you know, whatever song that she was popularized for, and then eventually she just got, you know, forgotten about, disappeared, nobody takes her seriously, right? People who get, you know, jealous of her making money, ops, enemies try to come at her for a bag, would you be able to kill for her? Would you be able to have her back when she's going through her own fair share of issues? Told me we locked in without marriage, but you still hubby. Gotta keep a pretty girl by his side. Stuff get real ugly. Facts. If I start gaining weight from stressing and lose all the curve to me, would you lift me up or leave me for a girl with surgery? So, are you gonna leave me with a girl that has a big gluteus maximus? Okay, let's go right here and just say that. You know, I mean, I ain't gonna go too deep about what you're talking about there because you already know. You know, if you know, you know. so, are you gonna be there for her even when she's, you know, progressing through life and putting on some weight, or are you gonna leave for somebody that you think has better features? It's messed up. But let's see. If my cycle came on a Thursday and I happen to miss it, is we planning a baby shower or a trip to the clinic? So, having a baby shower, or we getting that abortion? Messed up, and I'm not trying to really go into details about what's going on with that, but she's saying at the end of the day, like, are you going to be there with me for this baby, or do you not want to have this baby? You know what I mean? It really depends. So that's why she says it depends. Just asking this for a friend. Does loyalty come unconditional or only for men? That's hard. Does loyalty benefit, you know, men more, or does it really benefit, you know, for women too? Could it be more masculine than feminine? That's a good question. I think for me, I would say both, but not everybody's going to be me. You know, everybody going to be me, the guy, the man here. But I'm just wondering, if you met me and I had to work a 9-to-5, J-O-B, would you cop me the Louboutins or the Air Max 95s? Shout out Jordan. What if I lost my voice tomorrow and couldn't rap, then what? You gonna get out and move that pack, or you gonna pack it up? This is real, man. Real talk. You gonna get out and move that pack, or you gonna pack it up? That's hard. I say I'm gonna leave you if you keep tripping. No, that's slight cap. Lying. Put me in the ring for this box. Don't try to fight back. When you real, you leave with scars. He flooded out my wrist with ice packs. I just want to pick, show him off. Showing me off. You know I'm going to like that. You know what I'm saying? Okay. And then here's the chorus. She says, baby, it ain't no pressure. No, I ain't trying to be extra. I'm just asking these questions because I'm getting to know you. If I get the best of me, are you going to be invested in me? To know who really next to me, hope you don't take it personal. No, we caught in the moment. This ain't a deal. It's a promise. I'm asking 21 questions. Tell me, can you be honest? That's hard. Yeah. Yeah, man. Because either way, I would say about 50-50 chance he gives you right answers. And then the other 50 will be wrong answers. But it really determines that person. I hope that he can be, I don't want to say perfect, but almost there, right? So, good question. Really good question, for real, for real. All right, verse 2. If I was there when you was down and then came up, would you turn me into your spouse or chase the fame and then switch up for the clout? It's overrated, but it's true. You know, this stuff can be wild, like having to take the stand and losing the trial. Going to court, you getting a second chick, or holding me down. What if your pops think I'm a thought, which is basically that H-O-E over there. I hate that word. But anyways, and mama say that she hate me, you still gonna date me? When I kill you today, tomorrow have your baby, that make me crazy. What if you and all your homies out kicking it and some strippers who feeling your slide, who feeling you slide they number to mess around? Ooh, behind closed doors, it's messed up. If I ain't never find it out, would you still give it all up? How deep is our love? I thought you were gonna say how deep is your love, but how deep is our love if you risk it for a grill at the club? Tell me, if I drop my first mixtape right now, would you support it? Had a biz I'm trying to run, would you fund it if you could afford it? Can I trust you with my truth if they ever try to extort me? Needs your undivided attention, not a portion. Bar. Well, that's just straightforward. It's a dope line. I love it because it's real. Yeah, if this too much, tell me. I'll give you your space. We ain't got a rush. We're moving at a good pace. You know what I mean? There's taking, you know, stay slow and stay wins the race. Love it. I love you like a broke girl loves steak. Know how I'm coming. Kill you if I see you with another woman. So this is paraphrasing this is actually rewritten from what 50 said from 21 Questions when he said, I love you like a fat kid love cake. You know my style. I say anything to make you smile. You know what I mean? But what Dreezy is saying here is, unlike 50, she might be, you know, threatening her lover because of jealousy. You know what I mean? And if he was dealing with another woman, and it would take, she would basically take his life. You know what I mean? Just out of resentment. So, God be careful with that. But the steak line to me is funny. Steak is known for being it has a reputation for being a luxurious item. It's food, you meat, you know what I'm saying? Love you like steak, you know? But hey, it is what it is, you know. I like how she goes from steak. He talked about cake, but she says steak. All I love is that steak, but you know, steak as in, I don't know. But I will say this, hopefully I'm saying it right, but if I am missing anything that's going through my head, you guys, let it be known in the comments below. So yeah. With that being said, like, comment, subscribe, and views, put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. This was Dreezy's 21 Questions, produced by Corbett, Hit Boy, and G. Rye, from the album Hit Girl. King Life, we are out.